body aarogyathin adayalam
the entire body if in a small area like this of our ear if there are 113 points how many points are there in our entire body 1261 pressure points are there in our body There are 1,261 pressure points are there in our body which can be used for activating the energy centers in our body. How many of that are we using it? And for using it, we need to know how to use it and how and where they are located. That is what we are here to understand. First is to create awareness about acupressure, to find out where all the pressure points are located, and then to learn how to activate that pressure points and how to use that for specific health problems which are common in our day-to-day life. Our spine also contains the pressure points and spine is one of the most important part of our body. Today morning itself we have heard that animals are more healthy and we also heard that in certain cases for curing health problems human beings are asked to expose the spine to the sunlight. Why is it so? Because the spine is also connecting to each and every organ of our body and spine connects the entire body parts. Head is connected to the mind. It's a power station, but the body is a workstation. Mind thinks, body executes. Mind has got its own process controls. And body has the execution controls. And one of the reasons why we have health problem is there is a constant conflict between the mind and body. Mind thinks certain things, body says, no, I cannot act. Mind may think that I want to fly in a helicopter, but body says, no, you don't have the money for helicopter in your pocket. So the desire versus whatever is the availability causes the conflict. And because of that, each one of us are living in this world wearing multiple masks. We are into relationship. Yesterday we discussed that each one of us are playing a different role, wearing a different mask. Role of a father, role of a brother, role of a son, role of a husband. These are all the roles what we are playing, and for doing each of these roles we are wearing different masks. But when it comes to dealing with the society, we are wearing multiple masks. At home we take people for granted, but when we are in the society, when we are talking to the people outside, when we are dealing with the people in the community, we can't behave the way we want. We start behaving the way they want us to behave. Because if we start behaving the way we want, we won't get business. The clients may not come, the customers may not come, they may not pay us the money. If we start using the language what we want, we start using the language and our behavior the way they want us to behave, whereby we start creating stress on our own self. This is another stress what we cause. So spine is also as important, and because we cannot do the pressure points on our spine, the similar spine is there in our feet, identical. We are also doing the research for diagnosis, how to diagnose the problem. And one of the diagnosis system what we are doing is pulse diagnosis. We also check the pulse, which is the oldest system of assessing the health of a person by checking the radial pulse. But at times we get cases where people are not available They are calling from far off places, from different parts of the world. So another system what is being developed is audio analysis. How does the audio analysis work? For that we connect our spine to a veena. Please look at it, our entire spine is identical replica to a veena, or veena is an identical replica to a spine. Spine also contains equal number of vertebrae as the strings and the swara in a veena. So when a person speaks, we pick up the high pitch and the low pitch, and that high pitch and low pitch we connect it to the vertebra of the human body, and as we have seen in the previous slide, each of the vertebra